2 years ago we made our first fixture for the World Cup, Brazil 2014. We did it as a sample, that Microsoft Excel can be useful even to keep accounts of your hobbies and passions as it is football, a sport that moves the people. We share it on our website www.aprendizdefinanzas.com and on our YouTube channel. The result was over 80,000 downloads and an avalanche of emails. Even while the date of the kickoff was approaching, friends like the Peruvian Joel Matas helped us make improvements to the original file. Today, after several weeks of work, we present our fixture version 2018. The fixture of the World Cup Russia 2018. This file contains 16 parts or spreadsheets. In the first section, home, we will find the summary of the 8 groups and the development of the keys from the second round to the grand final of the World Championship that will take place in Moscow. In this initial part, there is a very important button, settings, in which you can enter to configure the language and time zone. To try to reach even more audiences, version 2018 of the fixture was created with the possibility of being configured in 6 languages: Spanish, English, Portuguese, French, Italian, and German. It does not matter in the region of the world in which you find yourself, always have the schedule of the matches available. This version contains more than 100 zone times that you can configure so that you have the schedules of the World Cup matches clear. From Hawaii, through Alaska, all of America, Europe, Africa, Asia, and Oceania. Even if you are in the remote South Pacific Islands. First, let's look at the menus below. In them we will find the World Cup groups from A to H. In each group we have the standings, the 6 corresponding matches and the possibility of filling the markers and playing a little with the World Cup predictions. In the matches you will be able to see the schedules again according to the selected configuration. And you will also find the cities and names of the stadiums. We want to clarify that the simulations made in the video are just a test to verify their correct operation. No way represent our predictions of the World Cup. But we wish the best for the teams that represent our continent. Like Uruguay in Group A, Peru in Group C, Argentina in Group D, Costa Rica and Brazil in Group E, Mexico in Group F, Panama in the G, and finally the Colombia in the H. In the menus of the following rounds, as in the case of round of 16, we found the 8 matches to be played. Again, we must fill in the information manually. Let's look at some characteristics of the file. First, in case of having a draw as a final result after 90 minutes and overtime, look at how the box is opened to fill in the penalty kick score. As a second relevant aspect, look that once a winner is defined in a key, it will take a green color to identify who has been the winner of this stage. Finally, we have the last 3 sections. In the team section, where you can see the overall standings of the World Cup. You can also make the selection of a particular team, and the file will highlight the team in the standings. In addition to giving us a complete summary of the matches played by it. In the section of cities and stadiums, you can tour the 11 cities and 12 stadiums in which the World Cup event will take place. Give yourself a moment to admire the beauty of Russian cities and also the temples of football that will host this world holiday. Finally, you will find the credits, where we thank some websites that result very useful for the construction of the file, and we leave you some points of contact if you want to interact with us. Leave us a comment or recommendation for future developments. Again, I invite you to download the fixture of the 2018 World Cup in Russia. Additional, do not forget to share it on your social networks. Remember that the file is completely free. The idea is that you enjoy it and share it with your friends, colleagues in the office, study, your family and all your loved ones. Greetings to all, and I hope you enjoy the Russia 2018 World Cup. See you soon.